Now I'm going to do something that's just a little unfair. Okay? I'm going to compare the Songstar 24 to the Hohner Chromatica. Okay? This one has 16. This one has 24. So they both cover different octave ranges, so it's not fair at all. But it's just something I feel like doing, so it's something I'm gonna do. Now I'm using the Samson UHF Series 1 with the UM1 receiver, and I believe it's a UM1 transmitter. Yep, no, UT1, yeah, naturally. UT1 belt pack. I don't know how I do that. I go left, I should go right. Anyway, UT1 belt pack, there you go. And the Lanier microphone. And it's just something I'm doing. Like I said, it's completely unfair. Because you'll see in a second the one the owner has a deeper bottom. Yes, that's not using a slide at all. Then the Songstar. Much more. I to me that's a European issue kind of thing. Single blow, single hole. See the difference, even though the 24 has more. Dogs are coming, I guess. Then the chromatica. Suzuki Songstar, I think I forgot to say Suzuki, and the Hohner Chromatica, four chromatic octave professional model. Yeah, sorry. This is the Suzuki Musical Instrument Manufacturing Company, the new chromatic harmonica. So, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.